Not the normal distribution. Normal distribution we will discuss with the help of examples. So first of all, let us see this example. In a sample of 1000 cases, the mean of certain tests is 14 and the standard deviation is 2.5. So mean and standard deviation is given to us. Assuming the distribution is to be normal, how many students score between 12 and 15? How many students score above 18? And the frequency for 0 to 0.8, 0 to 0.4, 0 to 1.6 is given this way. So, इसमें करना क्या है? सबसे पहले अगर हमको normal distribution करना है, so whatever the information given, we have to convert that into the normal variate with the help of this conversion. Z is the normal variate, where X is our usual random variable. Mean, अगर हमारे पास है और standard deviation है, then we can easily convert such type of conversion. So here mean is given in this question 14, standard deviation given 2.5, and the number of sample space is given 1000. That we will use at the last. तो यहाँ पे क्या करेंगे? 14 mean की जगह पे और standard deviation की जगह पे 2.5 रख देंगे. और जो values given है, 12 and 15 है, तो एक बार 12 रख के z की value find out करेंगे. फिर probability of z find out करेंगे with the help of this frequency. Likewise 15 रखेंगे और उसकी probability find out करेंगे. So if we substitute 12 in place of this and this mean and this standard deviation, this will be what? Minus 0.8. So the curve for normal distribution is symmetric. So we'll just take the frequency for 0.8. Negative भी वही रहेगी. और अगर यहाँ पे x की जगह पे 15 रखेंगे, so that will be what? 0.4. So let us calculate the probability of this between 12 and 15 means what? Probability for 0.8 and 0.4. So probability of score between 12 and 15 means probability of score between these two frequencies, which is given to us in the question, जो हमको use करना है 0.2881 and 0.1554. तो ये frequency दोनों add कर देंगे और इसको फिर last में multiply कर देंगे 1000 से. So this n into p, that will be number of students, go put 3.5. Actual में number of students 0.5 में नहीं रहेंगे, so that will be what? 444. Same will be the case for above score for 18. So 18 यहाँ पर रख देंगे और above है, इसलिए 0.5 से subtract कर देंगे. So that will be 1.6. 1.6 है, इसलिए frequency which is given to us 0.4452. अगर given नहीं है तो chart से calculate करना रहता है. But this is given in our question, so we'll directly use this. So probability a greater than 1.6, that will be 0.5 minus 1.6 frequency of this. तो यूजुअली जब ग्रेटर देन केस रहेगा तो 0.5 से माइनस कर देंगे. सो दैट विल बी योर 0.0548, दैट वी कैन मल्टीप्लाई टू 1000, सो दैट विल बी योर 55 नंबर ऑफ स्टूडेंट्स, राइट? इन द सिमिलर वे, इफ सपोज वी हैव अ क्वेश्चन, यहां पे भी वही है, लेस देन कंडीशन है बिटवीन 45 एंड 60 एंड द वैल्यू ऑफ 0 टू 1 एंड 0 टू 2 इज गिवन टू अस, फ्रीक्वेंसीज आर गिवन, सो वी विल टेक द मीन गिवन टू अस इज 50. Standard deviation is given 5, number of students are 4000. So here mean will substitute for 45, less than 45 hai. So yahan par rakh denge 45 minus 50 divided by 5 minus 1. Less than may be a scenario hai, a negative value symmetric rehti hai positive value ke in normal distribution. So we'll use the frequency for 1 as 0.3413. So that will be 0.1587. इसको मल्टीप्लाई कर देंगे 4000. लेस देन में और मोर देन में भी 0.5 से सब्सट्रैक्ट कर देना. लाइकवाइज फॉर 45 एंड 60, इफ यू सब्स्टिट्यूट दिस वैल्यूज हियर इन प्लेस ऑफ x, दिस इज व्हाट? -1 एंड +2. सो दोनों को ऐड कर देंगे दिस फ्रीक्वेंसी, दैट विल बी व्हाट? 4000 इनटू दैट ऑफ 3274 नंबर ऑफ स्टूडेंट्स विल बी देयर बिटवीन द वेट 45 टू 60. Right. So same scenario is for this question also. Here 2000 electric bulbs are given, life span is given, on average means what? This is the mean, this is the standard deviation. ये दोनों के बीच में find out करना है, more than find out करना है, frequency given है, so use that one. So mean, standard deviation, number of bulbs are 2000. So just substitute one time 1920, we'll get -2, and once 2160, we'll get 2. You can cross check this. So between 1920 and 2160, दोनों को add कर देंगे because symmetry के this is, so frequency of two दोनों जगह use करेंगे. So this is 0.9544. Just multiply this 2000. So we'll get number of bulbs which are accurately, approximately 1909. Now same is the case for this more than 2150. Previous question में जैसे कि हमने for x is equal to 2150, they will get 1.83. And this is the situation of more than, so we'll subtract 0.5. So we'll get here 0.0336, multiply this to 2000, so number of bulbs will be 67. Same is this case, this algorithm already we did, we have to take this mean 14, standard deviation 2.5, 1000 students, so that your z value is 1.6, greater than above 18, find out karna hai, so 0.5 minus this, so 55 students will be there. Likewise, between 12 and 15, so just find out 0.8, 0.4, this will be what 0.443, that will work this one. So this is what some of the examples of normal distribution. Okay.